Welcome to Syndrom Academy YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about daily current affairs in English, 20 March 2020. Daily current affairs in English, 20th March 2020. The first question is, Indian Railway targeted to electrify all the broad gauge routes by, the answer is option A, December 2023. Indian Railways targeted to electrify all the broad gauge routes by December 2023. Second question, what is the approved fund under Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Urban PMAY till March 2020 as per MOHUA? The answer is option B, 6.16 lakh crore. Third question, find the messaging app which launched coronavirus information hub in partnership with WHO, UNICEF, UNDP and donated $1 million to International Fast Checking Network to avoid fake information about the disease. Find the messaging app which launched coronavirus information hub in partnership with WHO, UNICEF, UNDP and donated $1 million to International Fast Checking Network to avoid fake information about the disease. The answer is option C, WhatsApp. Next, fourth question, name the private sector bank which entered into partnership with Bharti AXA Insurance Company to roll out insurance plan covering COVID-19. The answer is option A, DBS Bank India. Fifth question, find the payment bank in India which is going to issue Visa virtual debit card to its customers. Find the payment bank in India which is going to issue Visa virtual debit card to its customers. The answer is option A, Paytm Payments Bank. Sixth question, how much amount the RBI is going to infuse through open market operation OMO to maintain liquidity in banking system on March 20th, 2020? The answer is option D, 10,000 crores. How much amount the RBI is going to infuse through open market operation to maintain liquidity in banking system? The answer is 10,000 crore. Seventh question, who among the following Indian umpires are being part of international panel of ICC development panel? Who among the following Indian umpires are being part of international panel of ICC development panel? The answer is option D, all the A, B, C, Virindaradi, G.S. Lakshmi, Janani Narayanan. Eighth question, Roger Mayweather was passed away recently, is boxer. Ninth question, cricketer Andrew Malcolm Ellis, who announced retirement recently, belongs to which country? Cricketer Andrew Malcolm Ellis, who announced retirement recently, belongs to which country? The answer is New Zealand. The last question in this video, which Indian automobile company acquires 19% additional stock in NBFB Hinduja Leyland Finance Limited HLFL for rupees 1200 crores? The answer is Ashok Leyland. if you like this video, please share to your friends and others. Thanks for watching this video.